In 1908, black families began moving into an area north of Houston known as Independent Heights. In 1915, with more than 400 families, the community incorporated, becoming the first city incorporated by African Americans in the state of Texas.